Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on customizing your suggested posts on Instagram. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open Instagram and scroll down the homepage until you see a suggested post. Now tap the three vertical dots button in the top right corner of the suggested post. Now select Not Interested from the options. You will now get suggested less posts similar to that post. You can now choose Don't Suggest Posts Related to not get posts related to that account. Or you can tap More Options and then tap Don't Suggest Posts from that account to not get any suggested posts from that specific account again. You can also tap This Post Made Me Uncomfortable, or choose to snooze all suggested posts in feed for 30 days to get no suggested posts at all for the next 30 days. Now keep scrolling down your feed and find another suggested post, or a because you watched a reel or interacted with a post suggestion. Do the same as before, tap Not Interested. Obviously, only do this on posts that you aren't interested in and want to see less of. Instagram will remember your preferences and not suggest you things similar to the things you tapped Not Interested on. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Instagram tips and tricks.